Okay. Right about now, you're asking yourself, what the hell is he doing? Here's the problem. I work out at home, and I have a room I can use for a gym, but when company comes over, I have to clear everything out. I don't have room for a bench press or any other pieces of equipment, so it makes it kind of tough. And I want to push myself for max lifts, but I want to do it safely. So what do I do? Here's what I did. I have some adjustable bars and lots of weight plates, or dumbbells and barbells, and I can easily take them apart and put them in the closet. I also built a self-spotting rig, and the whole thing can be put away in 5 minutes. The most important part of this self-spotting rig is a rock-solid pull-up bar bolted to the ceiling joist. And the way I did this was I used a 3/8 inch threaded rod, and that can easily be, the nut can be taken off, and the whole thing can be taken off the ceiling. A cable cradle fits over the dumbbells to hold them up in position, and ropes and pulleys allow the weight to be raised and secured in the proper position. So this really works out well for chest workouts, doing dumbbell press and incline press, and also for shoulder workouts and military press. What it lets me do is give 110%, knowing that when I give out, I can just let go of the weights and not get injured. Normally, if I was just working out with dumbbells, I'd have to do, 70% of my max so that I wouldn't injure myself lowering the weight. And I don't know about you, but a lot of times I find that the hardest part of the exercise is getting that darn dumbbell up in a position where I can start the lift. Once I get going, it's easy, but this helps me focus all the effort on the muscle I'm actually trying to work instead of my elbows or my wrists or my lower back and other problem areas. So anyway, if you have room for a self-spotting rig and a couple plates, it doesn't take up more than the space a laundry basket would in your closet. No excuses not to work out.
Ugh.